It is that metaphase 1. In that metaphase 1, so insertion of that, so it is also identify that dissolution of that, disappearance of the nuclear membrane. After that, each, so bivalent having that 4 chromatids, this bivalents are move, at that center by the presence of spindle fibers. So these spindle fibers are bivalents are move first one is that spindle fibers are attached to kinetochore of centromere of bivalents centromere of bivalent. So bivalent means pair of chromosome. It has 4 chromatids. So it means totally, so centromeres, each bivalent having that, so 2 centromeres and 4 kinetochore. Each bivalent having it is at one bivalent. So each bivalent having the 2 centromeres and and 4 kinetochores. It is that objective bit according to that medical point. So each bivalent having that how many centromeres and how many kinetochores? 2 centromeres and 4 kinetochores. So their bivalent pair of chromosomes, it has that 4 chromatids. It means spindle fibers are attached to that kinetochore of centromere of bivalents. By the resulting two bivalents move at the center by the spindle fibers. So spindle fibers are attached to kinetochore of chromosome of bivalents. Then by the resulting two bivalents move at that center by the spindle fibers. So at the time by the spindle fibers at the time, so chromosomes are present in that chromosome. So centromeres are present at the center, same as that So these chromosomes are bivalent, present towards that poles. Okay. In this stage, chromosomes are bivalent. Chromosomes are bivalent. Bivalents are attached to that key features, spindle fibers attached to bivalents. Second point, by the resulting bivalents are arranged at equator. Okay, so in that metaphase, bipolar spindle apparatus is formed. Bipolar spindle apparatus is formed. Okay, one bipolar spindle apparatus is formed. So in that metaphase one. So that is the metaphase one. After that metaphase one